how to find cheap flights, first of all, you need to open trip.com, click on flights, and then find flight deals. Set your location and destination as well as departure time. You may notice that for departure date, you can choose a bunch of dates if you're not so sure about when to travel or you're not so strict about when to travel. This may give you more results, which means more choices, and you can pick the day with lower price. Then the lowest price tickets will show up on the map. If you click on it, a list of the cheapest flights will appear on your screen. Finally, you may simply click on the offer and book.